Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. But last Friday night, I tend to turn on the path. His name is Echo. I just want to let y'all know that he passed. Thanks for being so supportive of him. He's really cute and funny. My dog always share a lot around our house. It's still here. Thank you guys for being so supportive. I am very heartbroken. My mom is very heartbroken. My mom is heartbroken, but my niece is really heartbroken. Everyone's just heartbroken. And I'm heartbroken because my dog Echo had a good life. And it just makes me sad to talk about it. Which one? Start crying. I just want to start crying. Because Echo was so... didn't hurt Fly. Like, he didn't hurt me. Hurt Robin. He didn't hurt me. He didn't hurt me. And, he didn't hurt me. He didn't hurt my sister. He didn't hurt my mom. Nothing. And all he wanted is love. That's all. When you have a dog, it is a big responsibility, but the cuddles are like the cuddle that I've been laying on the floor. My dog likes hard things, like this hard floor. It's hard to see men on the porch, and he just loves that. And I just don't know what to do. Like, I don't know. But happy late Thanksgiving. Because yesterday I just didn't have time to take, but so anyways, I hope you guys have a fabulous weekend, and I will talk to you soon. Make sure to subscribe and follow me for more. Alright, see you next time. Make sure you subscribe. See you next time. Bye.